Hey, this is Anthony Threpsil. We watch Decide and Ride. Welcome to our brief graphical overview of the new Shoei RF1200 parameter graphic available at Revzilla.com. New for the fall of 16, an homage to our fighting forces in the US military. This is the parameter graphic. I dig it. It's fast and it's got digi camo, and everybody loves a little dose of digi camo. You can see how that works here on this gray Hi-Vis version. Four colors. There's a digi camo red, white, and blue version. There's the gray Hi-Vis with digi camo. Each one has that digi camo. And then there's a black, white, and a black red that are actually matte. So again, you have gloss versions and matte versions. And this is probably my favorite of all of the new launch graphics for fall 16 for this RF1200. Now, if you're new to an RF1200, remember DOT ECE 3.5 pounds fits extremely well. It does everything from the tuck to the upright riding position. If you're on a 12GS, you can ride this helmet. If you are on a Gixxer 1000 and you do track days or race, you can rock this helmet. They've done just an excellent job with the RF1200. We say that all the time. Watch our detailed breakdown video, really understand that investment level. And let's talk briefly about fit as you get a straight on shot of this helmet. Intermediate oval in its head shape, not overly long or not overly round, not overly long. It is a little bit longer than just your true intermediate, but it works really well. It's that classic Shoei fit scheme. Use a size chart, no surprises. Remember, we ship for free pretty easily and we'll help you exchange things. And as always, I love you. Click our logo, subscribe to us at Revzilla on our YouTube channel. Leave me your comments, your questions, your feedback on the parameter. And man, maybe I'll send a t-shirt out to anybody that comes up with a better name, because I might have called this like the General Patton Badass Helmet just because it's that military homage versus the parameter, which as a name of a helmet doesn't do a lot for me. But again, let's dive into the graphic here. Hi-Vis, which I dig. You're going to have your standard gloss gray that I dig. You can see it. There's little stripes of hexagonal strips that have this tessellated pattern on them that really break up your gloss big patches of color from your digital camo that then gradient into the race stripes down the middle. There's a lot going on here. They were very thoughtful about this graphic. And I actually love the plastic looking coated gray that ties in with the vent scheme and then works its way down into camo into the bottom. Again, all in, there's a lot going on. The digi camo is wonderful. And then this is my favorite of the colorways, the black, wet, red. Works really well as well as the black, white, and in my opinion, the red, white, and blue, it's a lot. But if you're that patriotic, I say go for it. The next step in your journey is to click the info button, your desktop, your mobile device, visit the detail page at Revzilla.com for the parameter here from Shoei on the RF1200. Outside of watching our detailed breakdown video before you spend $500, yes, you should. Remember, read all the rider reviews of this helmet on the page. You shouldn't just take my word for it. As always, we'll ship for free for $39. If you want to talk to a gear geek, see us at Revzilla.com or 877-792-9455. Thanks for watching our brief graphical overview. Remember, subscribe to us at Revzilla, our YouTube channel. You can stay up to date with our opinion on the latest and greatest in the moto universe. I'm Anthony. Poof, smoke bomb. I'm out of here.